It's here. It's finally here. First day. Mcwrap pulled pork. Oh yeah. Let's get on in then. Taste it on out. See what it's like. Oh yeah, let's go. The new pulled pork Mcwrap from Mcdonalds. Mcdonalds Netherlands. $4.25 on its own. Comes in this packaging like this. It's pretty technical. Got a pull ring. Need it here. Whee! Pulled pork barbecue sauce on it. Hey Crystal. This is what you get inside your wrap. Pork, tomatoes, sauce, and barbecue. Look too bad from the size of things. Get on involved then. Taste it on eat. It's gonna be a messy one. That barbecue sauce is nice. Yeah. The corn sauce is like really ground up. Really do get quite a lot of pork inside of that. Look at that bad boy. Yeah, it's cool. It's kind of weird, it tastes a little bit like, I mean it looks like tuna. It's so brown. But it's good. Yeah, that is nice. Not a bad deal. Amount. I'm gonna give this a good tea. Yeah. It's the first thing I've eaten all day. Oh, a fucking bit of toast. Some coffee. So I kind of like shit picked it as a shorty. Blue shorty would say. Shit picked it. But yeah, thanks for watching. That was the new pulled pork barbecue wrap from Mcdonalds Netherlands. Came out today, so hope you enjoyed my food test there. Oh yeah, stay tuned. Oh yeah.